iterating so much before for his own benefit, and he's now taken it back. I don't know if anyone's pursued him on that because...
Well, Larry Kane, who did the first interview, actually called the White House. He was the first person to ask if he had gotten the job. He's a well-known Philly reporter, and he did a terrific interview. He was the first person to ask Sestak if a job was offered. Yes. Was it high-ranking? Yes.